A University of Melbourne and Anglis Hospital study has revealed that exercising after giving birth can reduce the risk of postnatal depression and improve the well-being of new mothers. 161 postnatal women with no previous symptoms of depression were randomised into two groups. The mother and baby group received an 8-week program, including specialised exercises provided by a women's health physiotherapist. They also received parenting and baby education. The other group received written educational material only. The physiotherapist-led classes were tailored to postnatal women and included both aerobic and strengthening exercises. Topics in the education classes included baby massage, adjusting to a new baby, play development, and introducing new foods.
We found that those that were in the program itself had an improved well-being and reduced risk of postnatal depression compared to the group that didn't conduct the program. As the group runs each week, the babies get into a bit of a routine. They often sleep better. The babies aren't controlling the mum. They're more confident. They're networking with other mums and babies. And they're all a similar age group as well. So they're all going through exactly the same thing, which is really great to see.
Of course, postnatal depression is a major problem in our community, and it's a hidden problem. And so people have tried to intervene for people who have postnatal depression by using exercise, because exercise is a well-known intervention that can improve a person's depressive state. And the difference between those programs that have been done before and this program is that this is a combined program of exercise and education, but it's also an exercise program that's conducted by a women's health physiotherapist. This aspect, I think, is a critical factor, because it's the women's health physiotherapist that best understands the bodies of postnatal women and the need to exercise with care, because they need to do exercise that's appropriate for them. Nowadays, women give birth and leave hospital within a very short space of time, and there have been quite a lot of reports about the fact that often women don't get a chance to attach to the baby, to establish breastfeeding and those sorts of things. And here, because this is a very large maternity service, it was recognised that postnatal follow-up was an important factor.
Researchers say that the positive effect of the program continued for 4 weeks after its completion.
I think this program's helped in a way that being a new mum can get quite tiring, and getting more exercise, I feel, has actually given me more energy to deal with things, whereas beforehand, when I wasn't doing so much exercise, it was a little bit harder to deal with things, so it's been very positive in that way.
It makes me feel fantastic just to know that every week I have something to look forward to. Being at home can be quite boring sometimes, as well as feeling quite isolated, but I'm finding it really good to be able to come and meet with other people that are in the same situation that I'm in. It's great to have the assistance of the physiotherapist, knowing that I can come and ask any questions, whether it be physiotherapy related or anything baby related. They're generally really helpful, and if they don't know the answer, they'll go and find it out for me, so I find that really good.
The Mother and Baby program is now available for purchase by hospitals, community health centres and private physiotherapists.